used to standing upside down. Then you look up when I say it's down, and I look down when you say it's up. So it begets the question, what's normal anyway? I'm Christopher McCoy, training coordinator here at Dream Builders Communication Incorporated. And if you're going to coordinate innovative trainings, sometimes you must think out of the box. Or is it a circle? Maybe even a square? Or a triangle?